Hello, my dear Virgo, and welcome to Divine Enchantress. This is your Divine Enchantress with your month of May 2021 love readings with the channel. I appreciate and welcome you all to my channel, and thank you so much for supporting the channel even when I was absent for quite a while. Alright, I really love the support and everything with the channel. Let's see what the month of May 2021 has messages for your love and relationship. Virgos, please keep in mind that all the readings I post are purely general in nature, and for any of your detailed personalized sessions, you can consult me on divineenchantress.com. Alright, we have over here very soon, wonderful, and make the effort. Alright, these are the two cards that have come out from the Romance Angels, and it is very soon. Clearly decide what you want so that it comes to you now. And make the effort. Great love is worth taking the steps you're guided to take. So over here, Virgos, I feel that you have been expecting. Now, single Virgos could be expecting some sort of romance or some sort of sparkle in their life, in their love life, alright? And for those efforts to occur very soon, if you are expecting a reciprocation of love, or you are expecting a sign wherein the other person likes you and has interest in you as well, then please know that, Virgo, it is all to come very soon onto you. But it is also essential for those to make the effort. So you have to know your beloved, your apple of your eye. The person must know, Virgo, what your true feelings are, alright? You cannot always hold yourself back. Efforts are very important. Every relationship takes a lot of work. Also, for those who are in a relationship, if you are expecting the relationship to reach a new notch, a level in your life, you have expectations with this relationship, all of those will come true very soon with whatever that plans or dreams you've had about this relationship. But Virgo, it is very important for you to take the steps which you are guided to take. If you feel in your gut that there are certain efforts which you need to put from your end, there's some communication or there is some clarification, closure that you need from your end for this person to know, to be, you feel guided by your gut, your instincts to do this, then please make sure to make the right effort to lead things very soon in your direction. Alright, now let's see, Virgo, what other messages come forth in love and romance for all of you guys. And I must say that I have been receiving good amount of therapy requests, distance healings, as well as personalized consultations from all of you, mostly the Virgos out there, and I really appreciate and I have to thank you all for so much. So thank you, and I hope this, as an effort with the channel to give back and uplift in some way, to give the positive hopes or vibes, if I can help, then nothing like it. So please do support the channel. And now for my dear Virgos, the message is, the only thing that is real is love. This is such a beautiful card, you guys. As you can clearly see, shift your focus back to love. So if you have, as it is written, make the effort over here. So if the efforts are losing, if the shift, there is a shift in your focus to some extent, Virgo, it is high time for you to know that the only thing that is real is love. Everything we do in our lives to some extent is to have the essence, the quality of love. Love brings quality into our life, the appreciation, the understanding that everything that we do is appreciated, is of help and benefit to someone. May it be our family, our loved ones. In any form, the ultimate of it all, the goal of it all, is that we are seeking love. So understand that in some way or the other, make the shift your focus back to love, alright? Now let's see what messages for my dear Virgo, the Rider Waite has in store for all of you guys, alright? Virgos, being a wonderful earth sign, earth signs are all about stability, all about calculative steps and so on. So let's see, for the month of May 2021, what messages come forth. And also in the comments, let me know if you would like a detailed, next readings to only be up to love, or would you like it to be continued with money and other aspects of our lives as well. Alright, so this, let me check for my dear Virgos, what messages can come forth in love. Virgo, May 2021, love messages for all of you. Also, please keep in mind, this is a general reading, and for personalized session consultations, you can connect to me on divineenchantress.com. So Virgos, we have over here, definitely, you feel that something was stolen from you, but there is pressure, but the best thing is, this is such a motivating reading, Virgo, alright? As I see the past energies, I feel that something you felt was taken away from you, was stolen from you, or there is a little feeling of losing something, but the best thing is, things are going to come back to you. Things are going to reciprocate to you in some extent because this card is in reversal. Alright? Also, whatever that has caused you stress is the tendency to believe, is just believing without putting in effort. So Virgo, this is very clear when this card says make the effort and understand that love is the only real thing about a situation. Then please do not give yourself unnecessary pressure over here, because there is so much stress and tension that is going on for you, but understand where it is coming from. Sometimes the root causes are own lack of efforts, or maybe it could be that, you know, we are only thinking about things, we are only believing in things and not putting in the right action. Intention with action, Virgo, leads to your ultimate destination, and that is the truth. So in any situation wherein you feel you are stuck, where you are stressing yourself with or having anxieties over, you know, Virgo, it is very important for you to understand that you have to overcome that phase, all right? You have to put in the effort, you have to put in the action which will lead you and make this card straight. So this is, obviously we see this card as something which is you only being in the thought process of what the future would be like and what you would like it to be as. But it is also important that in the present moment you take the right steps, and overthinking, anxieties or tension is not going to help you out, Virgo, over here. So making the right effort is very important. And what will make you stick to this effort is you have the inner strength, Virgo. This is so beautiful. You have the inner strength to tame the beast. So the beast could be your own anxieties, demons or however. But you have this inner strength right within you, Virgo. And the star card shows that the wish fulfillment, the innocence and the faith that you're putting in into this relationship or into this aspect of your life which you are so stressed about will lead you to the understanding that only love is real and love is worth fighting for. Alright, so if you are feeling, Virgos, out there that something should take place, it will take place very soon. Your stress could all come down. Alright. But you have to understand the inner strength that you're holding inside of you. You have to recognize that strength. You have to work in that direction, put in the right efforts, and then see how things unfold for you. Then you will be so surprised to understand that all your wishes, everything that you were waiting for to occur very soon is actually occurring in the present moment. All right. So more that we, I really pray, hope and wish, my fingers crossed, that Virgos out there, life sorts up a lot for you. Alright, in the month of May, things are hopeful, and touch wood, I hope you all have a very safe and wonderful time. Thank you so much for watching. This is your Divine Enchantress. I'll come back with mid-month of May readings. So stay true to the channel and please stick to me. Alright, thank you so much. This is your Divine Enchantress signing off in all love and war. Bye-bye.